Hello guys, my name is DeLoreFighter, welcome back to Orexter. Today we have the second upload of Friday. As I said in the last upload, we missed Wednesday due to upgrading to the cam link, soon to be a new camera hopefully. But yes, today we have the We Have a Ghost trailer. So we're just going to quickly head over to the react screen. So yes, this is an official trailer from Netflix, was released one day ago, and it already has almost 500,000 views. It looks like another Netflix special, and I believe it has John Hopper in it. I can't remember his name. David Harper? I can't remember the name. But yeah, it looks like an interesting one to watch. So, let's dive straight into it. It's 2 minutes 34 seconds long, so let's go.
We're all here, trying to get a fresh start.
Nothing like bad happened here. Right?
It's got some big stars in it, by the looks of it.
You moved into the house of death? Everyone says it's haunted.
Oh, God. Not gonna be a ghost one again, is it?
No, wait. Don't go!
So is it gonna be like a comedy, or is it actually gonna be like a horror film? Because at the moment it's looking like a bit of a comedy, but with a horror aspect to it. I don't know.
We have a ghost.
Okay.
No, I'm serious, Kevin. Caught him on camera. Oh, we gotta show mom.
No.
Yeah,
the entire world is captivated with Ernest.
3 million views
definitely
in 6
comedy.
Minutes.
That's money.
Our whole street's kind of mad thanks to you guys.
Jesus Christ.
Not funny.
Oh my God. I can already tell where this looks like a cool concept. This looks like a viral video of a ghost. I'm guessing they're going to make the ghost famous, if I had to guess.
I'm Kevin.
Whoa, that's so trippy.
Can you talk?
What happened to you?
You don't remember?
Mystery.
February, so it's close.
What happened? It's out there.
Oh my God, so there are... Wow, okay.
Our orders.
This looks like a brilliant concept. Like the ghost, they make a video on it, becomes famous. It's gonna get, as we've seen, I was gonna get hunted down. This looks like actually something that could be really funny and really good from Netflix.
Apprehend the ghost.
Light him up.
Kill me.
Yeah.
Being an outlaw suits you.
He's got some mad powers. Some mad, mad powers.
So, Frank, is he here now?
Ready to have some fun?
Oh my God. We can see the list of names there. Anthony Mackie, David Harbour, I was right. And a few others that I don't know. I know the face, but don't know the name. Out February 24th on Netflix. Wow. That actually looks really good, to be fair. It looks like a very fun and interesting concept for a movie. Wow. One I'm definitely going to watch. I'm definitely going to watch that on Netflix. However, unfortunately, that is it for me today. I do indeed have to go. Thank you for watching this reacts with me. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Thank you again and peace.